What type of gown were you thinking?
What I'm thinking, a sweetheart neck, so I want it to kind of come off my shoulders. I feel like I'm broad in the top.
So Nancy, just out of curiosity, did you have a vision of for her?
With the hanger idea, I see the chiffon. I remember a movie, Airplane, John Wayne type rough guy. And
I thought she was going to say Casablanca. Like Humphrey Bogart, remember? When the wind's blowing.
I definitely want to see her in a little bit of bling.
Something, I guess, form-fitting and tight.
Embellishment, a nice veil or tiara.
Oh yeah, definitely. We'll embellish, huh? Is there anywhere you wanted to keep it within
price-wise? I want to keep it under $2,500.
See what I can do.
Okay.
With the appointment nearly over, Diane pulls one more dress that might break mom's silence.
I'm really curious to see what my mom has to say because she's been surprisingly quiet.
Yeah, she has been.
So I'm wondering what she's thinking since she's not sharing it with the rest of us.
I always try to engage the mother, especially if I see the mother is the more quiet figure of the group.
Sensing that mom wants to be included, Diane's new strategy is to engage Nancy to make her feel part of the group.
Isn't that nice, Nancy?
That's
gorgeous.
I like that.
This has
one.
Everything together in
yes,
it.
Yes, I like that.
Isn't that nice, Nancy?
I do too.
It's flowy. Feel it, Nancy. Nice and soft, light.
I love it.
It is everything that I wanted it to be. It wraps on my stomach where I wanted it to. And it's got a little bling, like my sisters wanted. It's perfect. It's fun. The reaction of my family confirmed what I thought.
Oh, look, you got a standing ovation.
The last dress had the wow factor.
But when mom finally speaks up, she's got nothing positive to say.
Yeah. Thumbs up?
Well, there's some discussion back here.
No.
No?
There's not discussion.
She doesn't love it.
She doesn't have to.
It was a good choice. It wasn't one that I thought was the style that she was looking for. So I would keep my comments more reserved.
Okay, so is this the dress you want to get married in? Yeah. I'm asking you, not your mother. Congratulations.
Thank you.
If Tiffany were alone with just her mother, I don't know if that sale would have been made today. The explosion of positive energy from the other four really sealed it.
Her decision she's already made, I'm just going to support.
My mom didn't react the way that I thought she would. But when you put the dress on, it just comes to life and you realize that it's becoming a reality.
I know what your dreams are and I'm trying to find something.
Yeah.
You know, unfortunately, it's down to budget.
This is a really big deal for me today. It's the first time I've ever tried on wedding dresses and I just can't get my head around that this is not what I envisioned at all.
You want something more glam, more sparkle. It comes with a little bit more of a price tag.
So it's coming clear that I'm going to have to increase the budget in order to get my dream dress.
$1,300 is the money that you're giving towards the dress.
Mm-hmm.
If I found a dress that I loved, I would put money in myself.
Oh,
hang on. Oh, so now, oh, no, no, that I understand.
Because I didn't understand how much they were going to be. Like,
no, 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 no. That changes the whole thing completely.
Okay.
What realistically is the new budget, then?
I'd probably put another 400 in. Maybe 4 or 5.
We're looking at about 18.
Changes the boundaries.
Let's go.
Off to the dressing room.
I hope this extra budget makes a difference, because if it doesn't, I don't know what I'm going to do.
Now I think we're going to have some fun.
Okay.
More money, more glamour. Now, the dress she likes is within her price range. Now, you wanted glamour?
That's more like it. The only bit I'm not so sure about is the
okay.
That bit at the front. I'd rather it actually be open than be illusion.
Okay.
But I don't know what it looks like.
Put it on. Let's
yeah.
Have a look.
Yeah.
I'll leave you girls to it.
From walking into that shop, it was the first dress I was drawn to. But now there's just certain aspects of it I'm not sure about. So I'm not 100% that this is the one.
Wow. Bit more drama this time.
Bit more wow.
It is a lot more wow. This is stunning. Yeah, I love this.
Yeah? Obviously, it's helped that we've stretched the budget somewhat.
My gut feeling on this dress was right. It is everything I thought it would be on the mannequin and more. Fabric is elegant, it's feminine, it's sexy. I love it.
Can I come to Mum first? What are you thinking, Mum?
Mum thinks it's beautiful. I just think it's everything that you ever imagined.
Beautiful. Yeah. I don't want to cry. I don't want to ruin the dress.
I don't cry at anything, you know? Oh, God. Seriously. If you don't say yes, I'm saying yes for you.
Oh, I see. Oh, God.
Seeing them have tears, making me cry, it's just incredible. It's exactly the reaction I was looking for.
Oh, my God. What? I can't see. God.
You should see it, darling.
Oh, my God.
The vow goes on, and it's just made me feel like a bride.
You're both paying for the gown, right? So presumably you need to know the price.
I don't want to know the price.
This is a Dando London, and it's £1,795, so within your new budget.
Type is in.
You can't not have it.
I love it.
There's one question I've got to ask you, and you know what that is. Amy, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Sandy, darling, come over. This is our bride. Do you know what you're looking for?
Something that maybe hugs me a bit and then goes out at the bottom, but not too fishtail.
Talk about price point. Where are we with your budget, darling?
About £1,050.
$1,300. Mm-hmm. So what's your man wearing?
He's wearing a traditional kilt.
We've got to beat the kilt. We have got to beat the kilt. OK. Well, listen, I need you, darling, to go off to the dressing room that way.
Although it's not a classy wedding, I do want a classy, timeless dress. Maybe a wee bit of shoulders, a wee bit cut and nice lace. So something like that, I think, is, like, ideal, but who knows?
You see, this is subtle. This neckline is a bit of a risk, and at this stage, I think it's worth taking, and I think she'll automatically feel more comfortable with the back of this dress. I think this is a good possible.
First impression?
I love this.
Let's see if they all agree.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
It's pretty.
Oh, I've got goosebumps.
Darling, what are you thinking?
I love this.
You love it?
Absolutely.
Can I hear that word?
I love this dress.
Let me see the back, darling.
I love the back as well.
Fit.
Perfect.
Fit. Oh, my God, I've got to cry. I love this.
Yeah?
I'm going to start, like, bubbling up.
Jack and Amy are just made for each other, and it's just, he's going to cry tomorrow.
I've got a teary bride on my hands.
Oh, I do. It's beautiful.
Beautiful. Oh. I can feel the emotion.
Oh, you got it now.
Yes, she's got the emotion. This is the dress.
Thank you.
Yeah. She's crying. It's your dress.
I know.
Yeah.